D-Twins, you've really progressed, but I want to ask you this, you know, amidst all, I would like you to share with us that ugly moment, that time, that pain you had about you and your career, you know, just like, let's go back in retrospect, you know, about you and the hustle. How you think be that time now? Because sometimes we need to say these things so that people will get inspired, you know, because some people go like, won't just give up, man, you know, and all of that, but, you know, iron sharpens iron. When they hear the success story of another, they will be like, wow, if this person can make it, I can make it. Just share with us briefly about those hard times, those days, you understand? You get one wine, where tell you to do fulu for bag. Wait to black, you get the fulu.
You see some there.
Back in there. Those days. We don't deal. That's why I don't come from Lagos. That's 2012, man.
And I feel too.
Where I feel? Where's I feel?
Is Lagos now.
What that track he did then? Makachuku.
Yeah.
And the Chamansa.
Yeah.
When I came back, that guy was all over. I'm like, yes. What's happening? And then you were like following them, but now you don't become boss.
I still be boy.
So share with us now, man.
The thing there is that at least you know some part of it.
Yeah.
That time me and my brother, I will be using bicycle. You understand? I will carry my bicycle.
My brother will be following.
Sure. Throw money for transport.
Yeah. And it's here. So, success story, man.
If you don't go like from Poly, then like Ebu or Ibario, while
can you imagine?
But I got through. So yeah. From there, you will come with like, if I use my bicycle, sometimes it will be why you understand me? So when it will now reach, you will now drive small, I will now follow him, you understand me? Until gradually, okay, we started using keke, then we bought keke. That was after our first video.
Your brother saw me that time. Okay. Talking now like Pluto, enter.
Yes.
So then
if we still go show, then inside that keke we will sleep. Initially, then we go beg all these keke people where they hang near the hotel now. We know
that. Okay.
So we just crash there, five, we don't take off. Then now, before you come back in keke, we're going to sleep inside there, you understand?
Sleep inside.
But you know, go no.
You know, go no, nap. You know, go no.
You understand me? You know,
being,
go no.
Being resilient, okay? Yes. Being like, you see, nothing good comes easy. The reason why we say these things, you know, Mr. I get my own story.
Yeah.
If I tell you my own for yourself, you understand? You know as it is. You understand?
Yeah,
you know, we all have, everybody with they get their own past story, ugly stories, and you know, and everything. But the thing is, you know, in as small distance they happen, make with the progress, you know. And I got the duamu, you know, and then continuity, okay? Continuing what you're doing and doing it well and not giving up. Like the story just made, all these things you just said right now, if he had given up, then there wouldn't be any story like this. So sometimes challenges, when you go through challenges, they're like stepping stones. It makes the story sweeter later.
Exactly.